You really have to have one of them.
You ain't
gonna
get it.
Damn, I'm already about to go crazy right now. On the inside.
Sit back and relax.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Ashley from Ashley and Ricky. And today, I go get the vaccine. Yep, I'm getting the Pfizer vaccine. I'm nervous, but I'm ready, you know? It's kind of like a feeling like, you know, some people feel like you don't know. It's the unexpected, basically, but it's, to me, needed. Especially the path that my household were going down. I guess a preventative measure that we are willing to take. I've known so many people to have taken either the Johnson & Johnson, Moderna, or Pfizer, and everyone is perfectly fine. Some people did have a little flu-like symptoms after the second dose, but nothing that was unbearable. So I decided to record, vlog a little bit, show you guys the process of how it's going down today. So I'll try to get as much as I can. Hey y'all.
Hey. So, I thought that was Ricky. Anyways, I just arrived to Walgreens. I'm a little early, but the reason that I came early is because they said, you know, some people were saying like, you know, you should take a Tylenol 800 afterwards. So, we didn't have any Tylenol because we're not really medicine people like that. So I just came to Walgreens early so I can get some Tylenol. And then also I'm gonna get, Gatorade, get some electrolytes inside of us. I'm waiting on him to show up and then we'll go from there. We've been waiting for about 10, 15 minutes, had an appointment. I don't know the purpose of me having to wait, being that I had an appointment. But yeah, so I'm just waiting to see more for them to call me back.
You have to have one of
this.
You really have to have one of
this. You ain't gonna get it.
I'm already about to go crazy right now on the inside.
Sit back and relax.
Oh, that looks so big and long. Oh my goodness.
You got the wrong person videoing
you. Oh my goodness. Oh.
What you always
say?
It's over.
Look how he stuck that thing in.
He's done. He's gonna be like, oh.
He's done.
Look this way, Ricky. Please. It'll be 100 million of them if it was a zombie. Relax. It's not.
I know it's tense. That's why I'm...
Relax.
Relax, because you don't want your arms sore. That muscle tight, it's going to hurt. One more time.
What you feel?
A pinch.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, so we just got the vaccine. I'm not going to show y'all Ricky's because he put on for the city. But we got the vaccine and we good. And it just tell the truth. Just say one thing. Did it hurt? Tell the truth. He's shouting. He's shouting. Did it hurt? And tell the truth. Bye, y'all. Hey, y'all. So, it's 2:30. I got the vaccine at 12. So, it's been about 2.5 hours so far. Nothing. No soreness, which is what most people said would happen. Haven't experienced any of that. After I got the vaccine, I went to a few stores, did a little shopping, walked around. Actually, I'm good. I did run into a lady that saw my Band-Aid, and she was like, she didn't really experience any soreness until that night. So I did take a Tylenol, which was recommended from other people that I know that have gotten the vaccine. So let's just wait until tonight. My husband's good too, so we'll see tonight. I'll check back in like around maybe 6 or 7 or 8. I'll let you guys know how it's going. Get vaccinated. Hey, you guys. So, I didn't post last night because I just really didn't have anything to talk about. Like, it wasn't any updates. I had soreness right where the shot was injected. But, and it was only when I lifted my arm. But any other, I didn't really feel it. So, I just didn't talk about anything last night. This morning, I got up. I expected it to hurt worse because of, or be sore even more because of what, you know, I've heard. But as you can see, I'm moving it up and down. And I mean, like when I say not even a tenth of soreness, it's barely any. So it doesn't hurt moving it up and down or whatever. So, I mean, for the most part, I'm good to go. So that is all I'm going to talk about for day one. Well, dose one, because I don't really feel that I will have any other updates other than just it being like a little bit. Like on a scale of 1 to 10, I can just give you guys this measure. On a scale of 1 to 10 last night, it probably was about a 4.5. This morning, it's probably a half, if that. So yeah, you guys, I don't think it's, I'm going to get any other symptoms or side effects from it. So I'll let you guys know how it works out after dose 2, which I get in 3 weeks. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.